Oh, I probably have to send this back, and it just doesn't look right. I mean, I got it on there. I tried both ways. The tag's on the front. It just looks like a sausage on the bottom and loose on top. You think it'd cover the whole car?